Hello, I'm Daedalus Howell from the North Bay Bohemian, and I'm here with Sonoma TV talking to filmmakers at Sonoma International Film Festival. I've got Melissa, the director of Baby Gay, which is an awesome film about the awkwardness that we find ourselves in, especially in a lesbian threesome. Can you walk me through this premise?
Yes, absolutely. Really quick, I am the writer and producer of Baby Gay. The director could not make it. So sorry. That's on me.
Forgive me.
Sorry. Forgive me. The premise. It's a cringe comedy about a lesbian threesome gone wrong. The character is a baby gay, which means, you know, being a baby to being gay. She's like a bisexual woman who's had lots of experience with men and not so much with women, and it's a big point of insecurity for her, and the threesome is where that all comes to a head.
Can you give us a sense of the kind of awkward comedy that may ensue in that circumstance?
Yes. I don't want to spoil anything. Let me think of, and feel free to jump
Sam,
in if
jump
your brain
in.
Is faster than mine.
You take this one, I'm thinking.
Okay. Let's see, what can I say that won't spoil it?
Because it's a short film, so you've got compact amount of time with which...
Imagine being in a really, really, really high-stakes threesome that is also your first threesome, that is also your first time ever having relations with the same sex.
Well put. That's sounds like a lot of fun. It sounds really cool.
Super fun, yeah.
Yeah, and in writing it, that process, was it iterative, or was it all at once? Like, how did you find the story?
It was super iterative. So it started as a pilot, so like a 30-page script of a TV show. And then Sam read it and was like, we should make a short out of this. Nice. Together we sort of developed a whittled down version, about like 18 pages. And then Sam was like, this will cost $40,000 to make. And I'm like, that is too much.
Dude, so I just made a feature for $40,000. What are you talking about, this guy?
To do it right.
Oh, right. Good.
Wait. That's not what it meant.
No.
With the resources that we have, that's what it would have.
Of course.
Yeah. Yeah. And then we're like, I don't have that money. So we wrote a much shorter version, and the final result is 8 minutes long.
That's so great. Well, congratulations. Sam, what did you see in the script that you responded to that made you jump into this production?
Melissa's voice.
Yeah.
A vantage point into being queer that I have not seen before. It reminded me of my favorite comedies on TV, kind of like, you know, dark comedies similar to the kinds that we'll see on like an FX network. Some that jumped out at me were Netflix's Master of None, Rami.
I can see a lot of awkward misunderstandings.
Awkward situational comedy that's just so real and true to, like, you know, the human condition.
It takes great writing and it takes great acting to meet that moment.
And we have our actor here somewhere.
Oh my God.
I know.
Yeah.
We couldn't find her.
Well, let's shout out to your actor and your director. And what are their names again?
Valerie Yu is our lead, and Ariel Francis Baygood is our director. And we're also proud of this film.
Well done. Thank you, guys. It's great talking and meeting you.
Thank you.
Yeah.